Hey out there, Full Metal here, and welcome back to Call of Juarez Gunslinger, picking up where we left off. They call me Bounty Hunter. Grey Wolf the Apache Medicine offered Silas a mysterious warning, cautioned him not to wallow in the... I couldn't see the rest of it. If you want to know the rest, then pause it, go back, and pause it again.
It was early morning. One of my friends was a local gunsmith, and he handed out firearms to anybody who'd take one. You see, the Daltons got it in their heads to rob two banks at the same time. Two banks on the same damn street.
Well, that was an easy one. All right. Here we go.
The story was Bob Dalton's girl was always riding him about how he had no ambition. Oh, you're nobody next to Jesse James, she'd say. Finally, the bastard took his brothers to Coffeyville just to shut her up. Well, the locals recognized the Daltons right off.
Oh, I better reload these.
Before they could get away, half the town took up arms to defend their property.
We got us a hero. Put some holes in him.
Glad I loaded those guns. That could have been very bad. Well, is there another secret in here, maybe? There is a secret. Where's the secret? What? Huh? Oh, he put his gun up. I was like, what was that? There's a secret, and I don't know. Nugget is somewhere nearby. Where's the nugget? Nugget. It's over here. I know I'm breaking the immersion by doing this, but I want the nuggets. Whenever I come across them, I want to get them if I can find them. Alright, here. Right here. Lamp? There is no nugget here. They're lying to me. Oh well. Moving on.
The brothers paid dearly for their stupidity. But everybody knows.
It's a lot of blood.
They had it coming.
There's more to it than that. I read all about that day, so I know for a fact that it went down very differently.
I tried to find the nugget.
It was high noon. A posse of U.S. deputy marshals were on the rooftop across the street.
Get ready, boys. They're gonna make a move.
The lawmen had been tracking the Daltons for months, and now they finally had them dead to rights. But those boys had a reputation as stone-cold killers. The marshals took every precaution, knowing they wouldn't go easy. Among them was a bounty hunter feared by many a lawbreaker. The marshals tried to get the Daltons to surrender.
They'll give up eventually. We just gotta wait for something to get out.
This bounty hunter knew that the brothers were far too proud to ever lay down their guns. So he went in there alone
there
to
we
confront
go.
Those criminals.
I'm gonna do my level up real quick. That one. Yeah! Golden rifle! Look at it! It's so gaudy!
Where are you going? Are you crazy?
Hey, where do you think you're going, dumbass? That rifle's mine!
But he paid him no mind. He saw a way to get around to the back of the bank.
Aha! The back. I love that effect.
He figured out how to hit the Daltons from a direction they weren't expecting.
The roof! Wait. I'm going on the roof.
From above.
Yeah.
Fortunately, a water tower was right there.
We're gonna do the thing.
A moment later, he was climbing up a steep ladder, laughing at danger as he did.
I'm not laughing. There, does that count?
It was brave men like him who risked their lives to tame this wild country.
Made it. They just used dynamite to try and open the vault, didn't they? Reload. Here we go.
We've got company.
Oh, crap.
Heroic men like him. He did what other men
couldn't. Well, that was a terrible one.
To make this country free. Like Jim Bowie and Davy Crockett, who died defending the Alamo.
I want to saw it off. Oh, I can't dual wield thought off though. All right, let's load that beast. Yeah, I'll take it. We'll go have some fun. This is gonna be
is
nice.
Is that
and close.
Silas Greaves? Son of a bitch!
I need no help to kill the likes of you.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Did that
just kill Red? Oh, I ain't even getting started yet, boy. Just wait. Oh! Dodged the bullet.
I did not just see that.
Oh yeah, I dodged a bullet. You better believe it.
You're a goner.
Gotcha.
You can't hide from me.
Oh, come on! Alright, shotgun was a bad idea. We're not taking the shotgun. Unless I can get rid of it. Okay, cool. We're not taking it this time. Boom!
Company.
Forget the shotgun. If I could dual wield them, it'd be different. Because that's four bullets instead of two before reloading, but I don't have that.
Is that
so.
Silas Greaves? Son of a bitch!
You better hide.
Who's hiding? I'm lighting fools up. Well, that was a terrible shootout. I'll admit that. That was bad. Hey, what's supposed to be behind the chair? Nugget of truth! Nugget of truth! Nugget of truth! Got it! I bet that was the one that I couldn't get before. Or something similar.
Over there!
Oh, come on! I couldn't see it because the thing for the gun swap was in the way.
Huh? That's Silas Greaves!
What the hell?!
Oh, don't you run from me!
He came away victorious, taking down those.
Yep, that was the thing. Ding, because I was there. Alright, and. Gadoosh!
His name was Silas Greaves. And when the dust finally settled, he was the last man standing.
Sorry, kid, but that just wasn't the way it happened.
Another one.
It was early evening, not high noon. The Daltons blew up a safe and were all set to hightail it out of there. I was late to the party and Coffeyville was already up in arms. Those pathetic deputies surrounding the bank were dropping like flies.
The leader, the lover, the loser. Bob Emmett and Grant.
I had been tracking those jokers for months, waiting for them to do something reckless. And finally, they did. Those stupid bastards decided to rob two banks at the same time in the same town where everybody knew.
Okay, now I'm mad.
They still had friends in Coffeyville.
Stick your head out.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna shoot you through the little hole. How is that door so strong it stops bullets? Stick your head in the window. Alright, now that that's taken care of. Jerk.
Waste your bullets. Go ahead.
Oh, come on. Why are there more than one shielder? Oh, come on, that's his foot. Oh, this is bunk! Stick out! Freaking jerk. I think they went this way. Yep. Hey!
Hey, we got us a hero. Put some holes in him!
Those friends came after me like a pack of wild dogs. Tooth and nail. They were coming at me from all directions. I caught sight of the Daltons running with the money and didn't want to lose them. Problem was, they knew the town better than I did. And to top it off, I found found myself in the middle of another shootout entirely.
Did the Daltons hole up in somebody's house?
No, it was the Smiths, I believe. They were cousins of the Daltons, and they were shooting at the Browns, who were shooting at the Daltons. Which wasn't any surprise, because those two families have been feuding forever. And since the Joneses are related to the Browns, they shot at the Smiths, pissing off the Heimhoffers, whose daughter recently married a Smith. Well, bullets were flying every which way as all the old feuds in Kansas caught fire all at once. There was a hell of a lot of pissed off people in Coffeyville that day. But that's just the way life is sometimes. Shit happens.
If this is actually like an accurate story of what happened at this shootout, that's awesome. That's fantastic. I'm checking because I'm assuming I'm going to find something.
The Dalton boys knew I would never give up. Those Daltons weren't the sharpest knives in the drawer, but they always stood together. They set a trap to slow me down and allow at least two of them to escape.
Holy crap!
My brother stayed behind to plan me, just in case that
trap didn't work. Oh, come on! That was a physics bug, man. The log hit me when it shouldn't have. All right, so explosion happens. Log. Multiple log. Okay, we're going to go over here. Straggler logs. Our gun looks so bad, but at the same time, I love it. A golden rifle.
It was Emmett, the youngest, and he decided to stand his ground and face me down.
I ain't afraid of you, Silas Greaves. This is where it ends for you.
He was determined to protect his brothers. I understood how he felt. Taking me on all by his lonesome wasn't exactly a recipe for a long life.
Almost.
Yeah, almost, but you didn't, and you've got a shotgun. Ow! This gun doesn't do jack for damage, and I'm getting shot a lot. Ah, god dang it. This gun doesn't do jack for damage, man. It doesn't matter how much I shoot him in the head.
It's hog-killing time.
Oh, god dang it. How do you fight this guy? Alright, so I have to, like, make distance.
You mess with the wrong damn Dalton.
Alright, that worked better.
But Emmett Dalton survived the robbery in Coffeyville. He's the only Dalton who did.
They say he was shot 23 times.
Well, Dwight, who do you think put all those damn holes in him?
That wasn't 23, but I understand why they said 23 if I'd been using pistols. But I'm not going to use pistols.
That boy had grit.
Sweet. Continue. We got enough time for one more. Bounty Hunter is still my name. Over the years, Silas Greaves became a famous bounty hunter. His main ambition, however, was to get his revenge on Bob Bryant.
We'll get those suckers!
It took me a couple of days to track the Daltons down.
Somewhere in Missouri.
They can't get away with this!
And in that time, a whole posse of local vigilantes offered to lend a hand.
We'll track them to the ends of the earth.
They seemed as determined as me to find those outlaws. But as we headed into those swamps, it was like I had my own private army. There was no way those boys were getting away this time.
I'm not going to go in there with that barrel. Instead, I'm going to blow up the barrel. And then go through. There's another explosive barrel.
It was early fall, right? Beautiful time of year. At least you had the weather on your side.
Not by my recollection. It was damp and foggy as hell. It was tough to stay on a true course, so we kept an eye out for landmarks. It was autumn. The maple trees were in full color, red as blood.
That's not red, that's orange. Fog and swamps
the
in
rains
New York
that year were
point.
Torrential, so the whole area was flooded. The vigilantes had spread out wide, and pretty soon I couldn't see anything.
Uh-oh.
Bury them in the swamp! Where were they staying?
Except for some sumbitches ahead of me wanting to do me harm. So I had to face them alone.
Ow.
I wondered why my compatriots didn't come running when they heard the shots.
So did you find the Daltons?
Not yet. But I did have the questionable pleasure of meeting a few of their friends.
It's hard to aim with this little... Oh, I hit you! It's hard to aim with this little frickin' iron sight.
The boys had established quite a reputation by that time, so they attracted all manner of riffraff to their cause.
Where'd that rifle come from?
Ain't no place to hide from me!
He's hiding. Oh crap, that's dynamite! I didn't see the icon fast enough. That explains so much.
Almost as good as me.
There's a guy over there, apparently. You weren't there last time. Alright. I'm gonna need the bullets. Inlaid six shooter is what we've got right now. Oh crap, the dynamite! That's twice in a row! Where is the dynamite coming from? I'm never seeing it thrown. Otherwise, I'd shoot the damn thing. Alright, third time's a charm. Here we go. All right, like I said, third time's a charm. Let's get their bullets back. Wait a minute, there's another one? You're dead. It's amazing you survived a headshot.
And my reinforcements was nowhere to be seen. Point being, I was under serious attack.
Yeah, I would agree to that. Though I'm sure you were meant to say that while I was still moving forward. Need bullets. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that because screw you, that's why. Do that because screw you, that's why. Shut up! Level up. Well, I don't really need any. Oh, that would be useful. But, let's go back to Gunslinger. Let's get the making time. Which gives us engraved rangers! We're getting all the... I'm not hiding... Where did you come from?
But luckily, a barn materialized as if right before my eyes. I scrambled up top to get a better view.
I fell off the log. Okay, let's walk up the log. There we go, walking up the log.
But just ended up falling inside.
I noticed.
So how did you get out?
The barn doors was open. About right then, I saw some suspicious characters running for the bushes. Of course, I followed them. Just kill Red. But that goddamn swamp was like a goddamn maze, and pretty soon I had no goddamn idea where I was.
Huh?
Steve?
I want computers.
So I just started walking, and pretty soon
Okay, that's a funny touch.
Steve? Steve?
No, I'm listening.
Indians surrounded me from all sides.
When did the Indians get here?
No. I just wanted to make sure Steve was paying attention. Now, where was I?
You were following the Daltons through a swamp.
That's right. See, Steve? Dwight's paying attention.
No, I'm listening. I was just resting my eyes.
Sure you were.
So, where was I?
The Daltons.
Right. See, there's a reason so many outlaw gangs are made up of brothers. Being a brother is a very sacred thing. It's a bond like no other.
Oh, crap. Okay, I screwed that up. I pushed the wrong button.
Bounty hunters! Stop that, soul bitch!
Damn it! Did it again.
So did you ever find the damn Daltons?
Not yet. But I did find a few of their cousins. You Kansans breed like rabbits. More Smiths or Heimhoffers or
God damn it! I forgot about the dynamite! You know, I should probably use dynamite. But that would require me to know the button. And I can't remember it to save
Bounty
my
hunters. Life. Stop that, soul bitch!
Well, I got that time at least.
What's more important than family? I bet Ben knows what I'm talking about.
I need a dust pad to pick you up.
Nope. Stop hiding. It's not murder if you're shooting at me, you dummy. Stick out. Thank you. Stick out. Thank you. All you have to do is ask.
Kill that
screw this! Oh, wrong button. Oh, crap. I'm gonna die.
You can't get me. Can you shoot around?
Don't need to.
Don't let that asshole get away with this.
Armored boat doors. Yeah, that looks like a door off a boat. Ow! 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 Where? Must be making progress. We keep finding enemies. Engraved Ranger. Hell yeah. I'll try an Engraved Ranger. I don't see him. And I'm getting shot because of the... Where? Now that's just not fair. He shoot me through the freaking wood. Shoot him! God dang it. Oh, come on! What the flub? Alright, I'm going to put a cut in here because this is getting aggravating, shooting me through walls and stuff. So on that note, I'm going to put a cut in here, folks, which I think I already said. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. And until next time, folks, game on, jerks.